Welcome to Really News Channel. Citing a fresh surge of COVID-19 cases in Europe and the US, the central government has asked the states to maintain a strict vigil on New Year celebrations so as to curb potential super spreader events. The government further said that the states and UTs can consider imposition of appropriate restrictions from December 30th to January 1st, 2021. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.